I'm Jasmine Brown, here to give you your forecast for 3 days. So for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, it's going to be up in the 50s, so make sure you enjoy that warm weather while you can.
Hi, I'm Olivia Vandy Kirkhoven. Make sure to enjoy the warm weather while it lasts, because Sunday through Tuesday, the weather is going to drop to the high 30s to low 30s, and we're going to have a chance for some snow, but we're going to track that.